Hello children, welcome to today's class, Selective Assessment 2, EVS Oral Revision. Children, in the previous classes, you already learned all the question and answers in EVS. Okay children, now I am going to revise once again all the questions. For this exam, you have to read and practice from June portion paper to February portion paper. Now look at the board and repeat after me. Okay children, the first question, name some colors. First question, name some colors. Answer, red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Shall we say once again children? Red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Now tell me children, name some colors. Yes, red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Second question, do you love your family? Do you love your family? Answer, yes, I love my family. Question, do you love your family? Do you love your family? Answer, yes, I love my family. Yes, I love my family. Do you love your family, children? The answer is yes, I love my family. Third question, what are the different rooms do you have in your home? What are the different rooms do you have in your home? Answer, living room, puja room, bedroom, kitchen, dining room and bathroom. Shall we say once again children? Living room, puja room, bedroom, kitchen, dining room and bathroom. Next question. Fourth question. Name the sense organs. Name the sense organs. Answer, eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Answer, eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Tell me children, what are the sense organs? Yes, eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Okay children, fifth question, name three seasons. Name three seasons. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Now tell me children, name the three seasons. Yes, summer season, winter season and rainy season. Okay, the next question, where do we live? Where do we live? Answer, we live in a house. We live in a house. Come and tell me children, where do we live? Yes, we live in a house. Next question, name some insects. Name some insects. Answer, ant, bee, mosquito, butterfly and housefly. Tell me once again children, ant, bee, mosquito, butterfly and housefly. Next question, animals and their homes. Animals and their homes. Cow, tell me children, where does cow lives? Yes. Now tell me children, where does cow lives? Yes. Cow lives in a shed. Cow, shed. Next one, lion. Lion lives in a den. Lion, den. Dog. Dog lives in a kennel. Dog, kennel. Shall we say once again children? Cow, cow lives in a shed. Lion, lion lives in a den. Dog, dog lives in a kennel. Next, name some fruits. Name some fruits. Apple, banana, grapes, orange, mango and pineapple. Say once again children, apple, banana, grapes, orange, mango apple. Next question. Which are unhealthy food? Which are unhealthy food? Answer. Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates and cool drinks. Say once again, children. Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates and cool drinks. Say once again, children. What are unhealthy foods? Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates and cool drinks. Okay, children. Next question. Name the family members. Answer. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother and sister. Say once again, children. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother and sister. Now tell me, children, name the family members. Yes. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother and sister. Now shall we say once again all the question answers? The first question, name some colors. First question, name some colors. Answer. Red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Shall we say once again, children? Red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Now tell me, children, name some colors. Yes. Red, blue, green, orange, yellow, white and black. Second question. Do you love your family? Do you love your family? Do you love your family? Answer. Yes. I love my family. Yes. I love my family. Do you love your family, children? The answer is yes. I love my family. Third question. What are the different rooms do you have in your home? What are the different rooms do you have in your home? Living room, puja room, bedroom, kitchen, dining room and bathroom. Shall we say once again, children? Living room, puja room, bedroom, kitchen, dining room and bathroom. Next question. Fourth question. Name the sense organs. Name the sense organs. Answer. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Answer. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Now tell me, children, what are the sense organs? Yes. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Okay, children. Fifth question. Name three seasons. Name three seasons. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Now tell me, children, name the three seasons. Yes. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Okay. The next question. Where do we live? Where do we live? Answer. We live in a house. We live in a house. Come and tell me, children, where do we live? Yes. We live in a house. Next question. Name some insects. Name some insects. Answer. Ant, bee, mosquito, butterfly and housefly. Tell me once again, children. Ant, bee, mosquito, butterfly and housefly. Question. Animals and their homes. Animals and their homes. Cow. Tell me, children, where does cow lives? Yes. Tell me, children, where does cow lives? Yes. Cow lives in a shed. Cow, shed. Next one. Lion. Lion lives in a den. Lion, den. Dog. dog lives in a kennel. Dog, kennel. We'll say once again, children. Cow, cow lives in a shed. Lion, lion lives in a den. Dog, dog lives in a kennel. Next, name some fruits. Name some fruits. Apple, banana, grapes, orange, mango, and pineapple. Say once again, children. Apple, banana, grapes, orange, mango, and pineapple. Next question. Which are unhealthy food? Which are unhealthy food? Answer. Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates, and cool drinks. Say once again, children. Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates, and cool drinks. Say once again, children. What are unhealthy foods? Noodles, burger, pizza, chocolates, and cool drinks. Okay, children. Next question. Name the family members. Name the family members. Answer. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother, and sister. Say once again, children. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother, and sister. Okay, children, practice all these question answers for your SA2 EVS oral exam. Okay, children, all the best for your exam. Thank you.